Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing this no foundation makeup look, almost like a no makeup makeup look, but I have no foundation on. It's just the things that I use today I'm gonna be showing you right in this video. So if you want to know how I created this look without foundation, then please keep on watching. So firstly, you want to moisturize your face. I'm using this Kiehl Ultra Facial Moisturizer. This moisturizer is love, you guys. Next, I'm taking this Estee Lauder The Illuminator Primer and I'm priming my face. This is such a pretty primer, you guys. Just see the glow. It is so pretty. Next, I want to hydrate my face a little extra. So using this Fix Plus from MAC. And then I just use my beauty blender and blend it all in my skin. Next, I'm not using a foundation, so I'll be using this Maybelline concealer, that is the Age Rewind concealer in the shade medium, I believe. And this is just my skin tone, it is not lighter or anything. So I'm just concealing all the spots that I have on my face and a little bit of, you know, darkness or whatever I want to conceal. Now I'm gonna just blend everything out with this PAC brush. I really like this brush, you guys. I think you guys should give it a try too. It really blends in everything so softly. It's really good. Next, moving on to brows, I'm taking my favorite 3-in-1 brow pencil from NYX Cosmetics in the shade black. First of all, I'm brushing out my brows with the spoolie. Then I'm lining my brows with the 3-in-1 pencil. And I'm also filling in with the same pencil wherever there's, you know, less hair. Just see the difference, you guys. I cannot live without doing my brows, like seriously. Just look at them. And then lastly, for my brows, I'm using my tinted mascara from NYX. And I'm putting that to my eyebrows. Moving on to mascara, I'm using this Maybelline Push Up Drama Mascara. This is becoming my favorite mascara, you guys. I just love the way my eyelashes look after I use them. Now for this look, you want to glow from within. So I'm going to be using the NYX Awavy Glow Liquid Highlighter. I'm going to put that all on the high points of my face. This is such a pretty highlighter, you guys. It's so natural looking. And then I'm blending it out with this beauty blender again. Next, I wanted to make my highlighter pop a little bit more. So I'm using this Merry Luminizer highlighter from the Balm Cosmetics. And I'm putting that all over where I applied my liquid highlighter. Taking a smaller fan brush, I'm gonna highlight my nose and my chin. Taking this small eyeshadow brush from PAC, I'm highlighting my inner corners of my eyes. I love to do this, you guys. It brightens up the eyes so much. I'm also highlighting my brow bone. And then finally, I'm setting my face with this L'Oreal Infallible. I don't know what it's called, but I'm setting my face with that and fanning my face with this NYX mirror. Now moving on to my lips, I'm taking this NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade London. This is one of my favorite nudes, you guys. Then moving on to blush, I'm using my NYX Ombre blush.
Created the whole look. It was really easy and fast. It's like an everyday makeup look that you can create without using foundation. It is so easy and you can carry it in any weather. So yeah, I really like this look, and I think I can wear this look more often because it's so simple looking and so easy to create as well. So yeah, if you enjoyed watching this video, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.